पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेद विभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्त देहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। सहना भवतु, सहनौ भुनक्तु, सह वीर्यं करवावहै, तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ओम शांति शांति। श्री चिद्घनमेशाय नमो। मियम सुखं नित्यं सुप्रकाशं व्यापकं नामूर्त अधिष्ठानं बुद्धिर्बोधिं बुद्धेर्दृक्तं अपारं सर्ववेदान्त वेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं महः तदेवाहन्नमत्वोऽन्यत्इति मे निश्चिता मतिः।
आयतु आदर हाकम।
ब्रह्मण विदाधिकुरु वेदागश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तकुम्भ देवमात्म बुद्धि प्रकाश मोक्षुर वै शरणम प्रपद्यं। शांति शांति शांति। जस्ट गिव मी वन मोमेंट, आई एम फेसिंग सम मॉनिटर इश्यूज। Oh, the screen is stable now.
Yes.
No, doesn't look like it's stable. Be a small screen. At the sadhakata badhakata or the samasattaka padarthas samsara dukkasi guru vedanta adinam to samana satta asti tasmat guru upadeshana vedanta vakyesha samsara dukkha kshaya yujyate. The answer to tattva adrushti's question about how can there be moksha by a scripture which is mithya, due to a scripture which is mithya, and guru who is mithya. So there the answer given is samasattaka. You need the same satta for the sadhaka and badhaka, for the sadhya and badhya. There should be at the same satta level. So it's explained here, yayoho parasparam satta samana tayoreva parasparam sadhakata va badhakata va bhavati. They have to belong to the same level of reality. And we looked at the Tippanakara, who has raised a doubt as to there can be Vishama Satta and still there can be a Sadhaka Badhaka Bhava. Sadhaka Sadhya and Badhaka Badhya Bhava. So here the example given is Tadyatha Mrudo Ghatasya Satta Samana. Mrut and Ghata, the clay and the pot have the same Satta. Tasmat Mrud Ghatasya Sadhika. Here Sadhika Sadhakam is Karanam. For the Karya to be produced, Karana should be in the same level of Satta. Tasmat Mrud Ghatasya Sadhika. Vanne Kashtasya Cha Satta Samana. The wood and fire are at the same level of reality. Ataha Vanni Hi Kashtasya Badako Bhavati. Here, Vanni is Kashtasya Badaka. Badaka is Nashaka. Whereas Sadhaka is Karana. Thereby, Mrud and Ghata belong to the same level of reality. Mrud is the Karana for Ghata. And Vanni is the Badaka, meaning Nashaka of Kashta, because Vanni and Kashta belong to the same level of reality. So this is explained. Marichikodakasya pipasayascha sattana samana. Whereas the whereas the doubt which was raised earlier by the Purva Pakshi that Marichyudaka should have taken away the pipasa. However, pipasa belongs to a different level of reality, higher level of reality. It has vyavaharika satta, whereas Marichyudaka has a pratibhasika satta. Therefore, you cannot have Marichyudaka serving a utility to quench thirst. Ataha Marichyudakan na pipasaya badakam. So it will not quench your thirst, it will not take away or destroy the thirst. Marichyudakam pipasam na nivartayati iti yavata. That is the idea. So what you are saying is right, says the Siddhanti. That is because their satta is different. Whereas in the case of the exemplified, Guru scriptures have the same level of reality as the Ajnana. Atra idam akutam. So this is the idea. Chaitanya parmarthiki satta asti. Chaitanya bhinneshu mithyapadarteshu vyavahariki va pratibhasiki va satta asti. So Chaitanya in the Jnana Vishaya, where Jnana is taking place, Jnana is at the level of Mithya, but it is not Chaitanya Rupa Jnana, it is not Chid Rupa Jnana. The Jnana, which is Mithya Jnana, is not the Satya Chaitanya Chid Rupa Jnana. So that Mithya Jnana is opposed to Mithya Jnana. Mithya Jnana, born out of Mithya Guru Vedanta Shastra, is opposed to Mithya Jnana. Whereas Chaitanya, Paramarthiki Satta, is not opposed to anything. Chaitanya Bhinneshu Mithya Padarteshu Vyavahariki Va Pratibhasiki Va Satta Asti. Now, what is this Vyavaharika Pratibhasika Paramarthika Satta Naam Varnanam? What are these three? They have not been defined per se. Technically, we do not know what is Vyavaharika, Pratibhasika and Paramarthika Satta. So those are explained here. Vyavaharika Satta. Yasya Padarthasya Brahmajnanam Antara Na Badha. Kintu Brahmajnani Neva Badha Bhavati. Tasya Vyavaharika Satta Atvena Vyapadeshaha. What is that which is talked about as having Vyavaharika Satta? Otherwise called as Mithya. There, whichever Padartha has no Badha, and Badha here is sublation. or Nasha also. We don't have any issue saying Nasha. The only issue is with Nasha being translated as destruction. Nasha is from Nash Dhatu, Nasha Adarshan. So Adarshana, Pratiti as real should not be there. Pratiti may be there because the Ajnana will be destroyed. Ajnana Karya will not have reality. Pratiti may be there, which was seen earlier also in the earlier chapters. Whatever is seen need not be real. Sapnavat Mithya, Drishyatvat Mithya. So Mithyatva Nishchaya is Badha. And what, when will that Badha take place? Yasya Padarthasya Brahma Jnanam Antara Na Badha. That set of objects, we can say, or any object. Here we want to talk about an individual. So any padartha which cannot be sublated without Brahma Jnana. But only through Brahma Jnana there will be Badha. So nothing else will work. No karma, no upasana, no waking up to reality per se, you know. Waking up to reality in the sense, the way one wakes up from sapna to a jagrat avastha, or one stops daydreaming. It is not like that. There will be no badha due to waking up. It is not that you are going to really wake up. Waking up is jnanena. So, brahma jnanena eva yasya badha bhavati, tasya vyavaharika sattatvena vyapadesha. This is important because people confuse themselves as to Vyavharika Satta and Pratibhasika Satta being same, exactly same, or they being completely different. Mithyatva is same because Drishyatvat Mithya. But Badha is not due to the same reason. Badha is different. So we have to appreciate the difference. Meaning, not everything being same, at least in particular prakriyas, we should not mix up. Therefore, these words are important. Vyavaharika Satta is that which a padartha has when badha is not possible, negation or sublation is not possible without Brahma Jnana. In Swapnavastha or in Pratibhasika Satta, where there is Badha possible even without Brahma Jnana, like Rajju Jnana. Rajju Jnana era Sarpanashaha. Jagrat Avasthaya Swapnavastha Nashaha. Therefore, Swapnavastha and Rajju Sarpa do not have Vyavaharika Satta. Drishyatvat Mithya and Mithyatvam is same. Across Swapna Padartha, Rajya Sarpa, Bhranti Vishaya, or Jagrat Avastha also. Mithyatva is same, but what is that Mithyatva Nishchaya due to? Is the Badha of reality in those Padarthas is due to Brahma Jnana or without Brahma Jnana, Samadhar Jnana? Wherever Samadhar Jnana, like Jagrat Avastha Jnana or Rajju Jnana takes away the Satta, meaning reality of the Padartha, then that is Pratibhasika. But where Brahma Jnana is needed, that is Vyavaharika Satta, that has Vyavaharika Satta. So this is the important difference and important similarity also. We have to see both. Thereby the Vyavaharika, Pratibhasika and Paramarthika, these words will be perfectly understood. So yes, further Brahmajnana itara bhajyatve sati Brahmajnana matra bhajyatvam Vyavaharika sattvam iti avatu. So what is the definition put in the Nyaya Lingo? Brahmajnana itara bhajyatve sati Brahmajnana matra bhajyatvam. Sorry, Brahmajnana itara abhajyatve sati. Brahmajnana itara abhajyatve sati. So, if we split it, Brahmajnana itara अबाध्यत्वे सति दैट विच कैनॉट बी निगेटेड बाय एनी अदर थिंग अदर देन ब्रह्मज्ञान एंड फर्दर दैट विच इज विच हैज बाध्यत्व ओनली ड्यू टू ब्रह्मज्ञान दैट इज व्यावहारिक सत्व साच सत्ता विच सत्ता व्यावहारिक सत्ता साच व्यावहारिक सत्ता ईश्वर सृष्ट पदार्थेषु अस्ति भगवान विद्यारण्याचार्य इन पंचदशी फोर्थ चैप्टर ही टॉक्स अबाउट ईश्वर सृष्टि एंड जीव सृष्टि सो जीव सृष्टि इज सब्जेक्टिव वेयर एज ईश्वर सृष्टि इज ऑब्जेक्टिव व्हेन यू कंपेयर दोस देन व्यावहारिक सत्ता इज ओनली इन पदार्थास विचार ईश्वर सृष्ट क्रिएटेड बाय ईश्वर देयरफॉर साच व्यावहारिक व्यावहारिक सत्ता ईश्वर सृष्ट पदार्थेषु अस्ति यतो देहेन्द्रियादि प्रपंच रूप ईश्वर सृष्टेः ब्रह्मज्ञानमंतरा न बाधो भवति किंतु ब्रह्मज्ञानेन एव बाधो भवति बिकॉज़ द बाधा इज ओनली थ्रू ब्रह्मज्ञान ऑफ देह इंद्रिय एटसेट्रा ऑल ऑफ दोस प्रपंच द एंटायर पंच महाभूत कृत प्रपंच इंक्लूडिंग देहेन्द्रियादि ऑल ऑफ देम आर ईश्वर सृष्ट एंड देयर बाधा इज नॉट पॉसिबल विदाउट ब्रह्मज्ञान It will not go by Shushupti, it will not go by waking state, it will not go by Swapnavastha because it is not Adarshana at one point of time. Adarshana at one point of time will bring about the Mithyatva Nishchaya, it helps Mithyatva Nishchaya. But it does not mean that the Padartha is gone. The Padartha will have a Pratiti once one wakes up. Even in Mrityu, it will not go. Because in another Janma, after Mahapralaya, not Nitya Pralaya, after Pralaya and Mahapralaya also, the Prapancha Pratiti will continue. Those Padarthas will continue. Therefore, their Badha is only due to Brahmajnana. Therefore, Brahmajnana Matra Badhyatva is there. So that is mentioned here. फर्दर तस्मात् ईश्वर सृष्ट पदार्थाः व्यावहारिक सत्ता कः इति ज्ञेयम् सो दिस कप प्रत्यय इज एडेड टू शो इट इज बहुरी इन मेनी बहुरी यू सी कप प्रत्यय सो ईश्वर सृष्ट पदार्थ आर दोज विच हैव व्यावहारिक सत्ता सो व्यावहारिकी सत्ता येषु ईश्वर सृष्ट पदार्थेषु ते ईश्वर सृष्ट पदार्थ व्यावहारिक सत्ता का इति ज्ञेयम् वी शुड नो दि ईश्वर सृष्ट पदार्थ एज हैविंग व्यावहारिक व्यावहारिकी सत्ता सत्ता बीइंग स्त्रीलिंग नाउ ही कोट्स दि पंचदशी तथा च उक्तम पंचदश्याम So, Badho Nama Aparoksha Mithyatva Nishchaya. And what is Badha? Badha, if you say it is Nasha also. Earlier it was said Badakam Nama Nashakam. Therefore, Badha is Nasha. And Nasha is derived from Nasha Adarshana. But what is that Adarshana? Kidrisham Adarshanam Aparoksha Mithyatva Nishchaya. One should be very clear that it is Mithya. It is not that it will stop appearing. Even while it appears, it has no reality. That is Mithyatva Nishchaya and it is Aparoksha. It is not saying that why I think it is so because I have Shraddha, Shastra and Acharya say so, therefore it is so. It is not that. It is Mithyatva Nishchaya which is Aparoksha. One is very well convinced. Thereby, same idea is quoted in, same idea is brought in from the चित्रदीप प्रकरण पंचदशी ना प्रतीतिस्तयोर्बाध किंतु मिथ्यात्व निश्चय नोचे सुषुप्ति मूर्छाद मुच्चेतायत्नतो यजन परमात्मा विशेषो हि सॉरी परमात्मा विशेषो हि तत्सत्यत्व विनिश्चय न जगद विस्मृतिर्नोचे जीवन मुक्तिर्न संभवेत। सो इन बोथ दीज वर्सेस व्हाट हैज बीन सेड, जनः मुच्छेत अयत्नतः चेत, इफ एट ऑल अप्रतीति ही इज बाधा, अप्रतीति इज नॉट बाधा, मिथ्यात्व निश्चय इज बाधा, व्हाई सो, अदरवाइज अप्रतीति इज देयर इन सुषुप्ति एंड मूर्छा आल्सो ड्यूरिंग डीप स्लीप स्टेट एज वेल एज इन कोमा कोमाटो स्टेट आल्सो देयर इज नो प्रतीति ऑफ द प्रपंच। इन सुषुप्ति देयर इज नो जागृत और स्वप्न प्रपंच इधर, सेम विद द कोमा स्टेट। देयरफॉर इफ अप्रतीति मेंट बाधा, व्यावहारिक सत्ता वुड गो अवे एंड देयर बाय वन वुड बी फ्री, वन वुड बिकम लिबरेटेड इन डीप स्लीप अयत्नतः विदाउट एनी एफर्ट, बट दैट इज नॉट ट्रू। एंड जीवन मुक्ति विल नॉट बी पॉसिबल इफ सच एक्सपेक्टेशन इज देयर दैट इवन इन जागृत अवस्था देर शुड बी नो प्रतीति ऑफ संसार, प्रतीति ऑफ जगत, संसार इज दुख रूप, बट प्रतीति ऑफ जगत इटसेल्फ शुड नॉट बी देयर, इफ दैट इज एक्सपेक्टेड देन जीवन मुक्ति विल नॉट बी पॉसिबल। व्हाई? बिकॉज परमात्मा अवशेष ही सत्यत्व विनिश्चय, दिस इज बहुरी अगेन। सत्यत्व विनिश्चय इज दैट वेर परमात्मा रिमेन्स, परमात्मा विल रिमेन एज रियल, मीनिंग द प्रतीति विच इज देयर, न जगत स्मृति ही नो चेद द प्रपंच, इफ इट इज एक्सपेक्टेड दैट प्रपंच प्रतीति इटसेल्फ शुड नॉट बी देयर देन जीवन मुक्ति ही न संभवेत। परमात्मा अवशेष इज आत्मा इज परम, जगत इज नॉट परम। वंस वन अंडरस्टैंड्स दैट दैट मिथ्यात्व निश्चय इज जीवन मुक्ति, अदरवाइज थिंकिंग दैट अप्रतीति ही इज एक्सपेक्टेड इन जागृत अवस्था ऑल्सो, इफ यू थिंक दैट अप्रतीति एनी टाइम विल लीड टू मोक्ष, देन सुषुप्ति एंड मूर्छा स्टेट्स विल लीड टू जीवन मुक्ति इटसेल्फ अयत्नता, एंड इफ यू थिंक दैट नो इट शुड बी देयर इन वेकिंग स्टेट ऑल्सो देन जीवन मुक्ति विल नॉट बी पॉसिबल। देयर बाय अप्रतीति इज नॉट बाधा, नॉट द कारण फॉर जीवन मुक्ति। वॉट इज द कारण? ज्ञानेन मिथ्यात्व निश्चय, एकत्व ज्ञानेन, दैट टू वी शुड एक्सटेंड ऑल दिस, दिस कोटेड ओनली फॉर इन द कॉन्टेक्स्ट ऑफ वॉट इज बाधा, बाधो नाम अपरोक्ष मिथ्यात्व निश्चय, फॉर दैट प्रमाण इज पंचदशीकार। अयम च अपरोक्ष मिथ्यात्व निश्चय निश्चय, अयम च अपरोक्ष मिथ्यात्व निश्चय ईश्वर सृष्ट पदार्थेषु ब्रह्मज्ञानात् प्राङ् न कस्यचिदपि भवति। विदाउट ब्रह्मज्ञान, बिफोर ब्रह्मज्ञान, नो वन कैन हैव अपरोक्ष मिथ्यात्व निश्चय। सो हियर इफ वन थिंग्स दैट ओके मिथ्यात्व निश्चय, देन ज्ञान इज नॉट नीडेड, बट अदर देन ज्ञान, अदर देन ब्रह्मज्ञान, नथिंग विल गिव मिथ्यात्व निश्चय। सो ईश्वर सृष्ट पदार्थेषु मिथ्यात्व निश्चय, वन मे हैव मिथ्यात्व निश्चय इन प्रातिभासिक पदार्थास इन स्वप्न इत्यादि, बट ईश्वर सृष्ट पदार्थेषु ब्रह्मज्ञानात् प्राक् कस्यचिदपि मिथ्यात्व निश्चय, अपरोक्ष मिथ्यात्व निश्चय न भवति, किंतु ब्रह्मज्ञानाद् अनन्तरम् एव तादृश निश्चयो भवति, बट ओनली ब्रह्मज्ञान विल लीड टू तादृश निश्चय मीनिंग अपरोक्ष मिथ्यात्व निश्चय ऑफ ईश्वर सृष्ट पदार्थ अतः मूला विद्या कार्य जागृत पदार्थात्मक ईश्वर सृष्टौ व्यावहारिक सत्ता विद्यते therefore it fits the definition of व्यावहारिक सत्ता is what ब्रह्मज्ञान इतर अबाध्यत्वे सति ब्रह्मज्ञान मात्रवाद्यत्वं व्यावहारिक सत्वं so what is व्यावहारिक सत्वं ब्रह्मज्ञान इतर अबाध्यत्व it has ब्रह्मज्ञान इतर अबाध्यत्व and this मिथ्यात्व निश्चय in of ईश्वर सृष्ट पदार्थस cannot be possible other than ब्रह्मज्ञान so ब्रह्मज्ञान alone will take away therefore ब्रह्मज्ञान मात्रवाद्यत्वं is also there There why Ishwara Srishta Padarthas have Vyavaharika Satta. Janma Marana Bandha Moksha Dyakhila Vyavahara Siddhi Prayojika Satta Vyavaharika Satta iti Varnyate. And we saw the definition, how is it explained? Janma Marana Bandha Moksha Dyakhila Vyavahara Siddhi Prayojika. Vyavaharika Satta is nothing but मिथ्या इट्स अनदर वर्ड फॉर मिथ्या एंड दिस इज व्हाट इज कॉल्ड एज एम्पिरिकल रियलिटी और इवन ट्रांजैक्शनल रियलिटी व्हाई ट्रांजैक्शनल रियलिटी बिकॉज इट हैज प्रयोजन प्रयोजिका दिस व्यावहारिक सत्ता इज प्रयोजिका इट फैसिलिटेट्स व्यवहार इट फैसिलिटेट्स ट्रांजैक्शंस व्हाट काइंड ऑफ ट्रांजैक्शन व्हाट काइंड ऑफ एम्पिरिकल प्रेजेंस जन्म मरण बंध मोक्ष आदि आदि पदेने एवरी एक्टिविटी कैन बी इंक्लूडेड दिस विकार आज आल्सो एंड एक्टिविटीज आल्सो अखिल कंप्लीटली दे आर ऑल इंक्लूडेड एवरीथिंग कैन बी एक्सप्लेन बाय व्यावहारिक सत्ता देयरफॉर जन्म मरण बंध मोक्षाद्य अखिल व्यवहार सिद्धि प्रयोजिका सत्ता दैट सत्ता विच कैन एक्सप्लेन जन्म मरण बंध मोक्ष एटसेट्रा ऑल एक्टिविटीज अखिल व्यवहार फॉर दैट विच इज व्यवहार रहित आत्मा विच कैन नेवर हैव व्यवहार इंक्लूडिंग परमात्मा हू इज सेट टू बी जगत कारण ब्रह्म कैनॉट बी एक्सप्लेन एट ऑल हाउ कैन निर्गुण हैव एनी व्यवहार हाउ कैन अवयव रहित कारक रहित आत्मा हैव व्यवहार वेदर एज अ जीवा और एज ईश्वर ऑल दोज डाउट्स कैन बी एक्सप्लेन ओनली थ्रू दिस व्यावहारिक सत्ता देयरफॉर व्यावहारिक सत्ता इज प्रयोजिका ऑफ ऑल ऑफ दीज व्यवहार सो व्यवहार सिद्धि इज पॉसिबल यू कैन अकम्प्लिश दैट एंड एक्सप्लेन दैट ऑल्सो सो दैट इज व्यावहारिक सत्ता वॉट इज प्रातिभासिक सत्ता ब्रह्मज्ञान इतर बाध्यत्वे ब्रह्मज्ञान इतर बाध्यत्वम देयर इज एन अनुस्वार मीनिंग हियर सो ब्रह्मज्ञान इतर बाध्यत्वम प्रातिभासिकत्वम सो ब्रह्मज्ञान सेव सॉरी जस्ट गिव मी अ मोमेंट सफिशिएंट आई थिंक Let be. For some reason it's not saying. Brahmajnana itara bhajyatvam pratibhasikatvam tadrisham sattvam yatra aste sa pratibhasika padartha ityuchyate. What is a pratibhasika padartha? Where tadrisha sattva is there? Kidrisha? Where brahmajnana itara bhajyatvam is there? Where it can be negated without brahmajnana. ब्रह्मज्ञानं विना एव रज्जुशुक्ति कोशरादि ज्ञानेन यथाक्रमं सर्प रजतोदकानां बाददर्शनात् तेषां प्रातिभासिकं सत्वम् अस्ति बिकॉज इवन विदाउट ब्रह्मज्ञान यू कैन हैव शुक्ति विथ रज्जु रज्जु ज्ञान सो ब्रह्मज्ञाने ज्ञानं विना रज्जुज्ञानेन यथाक्रमम. सो यथाक्रम यू हैव टू इंडिविजुअली टेक दिस. सो रज्जु ज्ञानेन सर्प बाध दर्शनात्, शुक्ति ज्ञानेन रजत बाध दर्शनात्, एंड कोशर ज्ञानेन उदक बाध दर्शनात् तेषां प्रातिभासिकं सत्वम् अस्ति. सो सर्प रजत एंड उदक मिराज वाटर हैव प्रातिभासिक सत्ता बिकॉज दे गो अवे बाय रज्जु ज्ञान शुक्ति ज्ञान एंड कोशर ज्ञान डेजर्ट ज्ञान रिस्पेक्टिवली विना एव ब्रह्मज्ञान. सो ब्रह्मज्ञान विना विदाउट ब्रह्मज्ञान दिस इज पॉसिबल. देयरफॉर ऑल ऑफ दीज हैव प्रातिभासिक सत्ता. प्रातिभासिक प्रतीति काल मात्र सत्ता कह. And what is Pratibhasika? So there is Bhas there. Prapurvaka, Atipurvaka, Bhas. And some Ika Pratyaya, Thasya Ika. So some Thit Pratyaya is there. Chadhita. So instead of understanding that, what is Pratibhasika? Meaning of Pratibhasika? प्रतीत काल मात्र सत्ता कह. दैट विच हैज सत्ता रियलिटी प्रेजेंस ओनली ड्यूरिंग प्रतीति काल दैट इज प्रातिभासिक. सो इंस्टेड ऑफ लुकिंग टू तद्धितार्थ वी शुड अंडरस्टैंड द भावार्थ. प्रतीति काल मात्र सत्ता कह एंड देन व्हेन इट इज निगेटेड this pratiti will not be there. Pratiti here again should be seen. Pratiti as what? As seeing it as real. Because with Rajju Sarpa and Shukti Rajata, there is a possibility that once you know that it is a rope, you'll start seeing it as a rope. You'll not have pratiti of Sarpa. Once you know Shuktika as Shuktika, you will not have Pratiti of Rajata. That's a possibility. But in Marichyudaka, Marichyudaka Koshara Jnana will not take away the mirage. The mirage appearance will likely continue. As long as there is a refraction, it will continue. But Pratiti being there, Pratiti Kala Matra Sattaka is Pratiti Kala. Is that kala where not only is the appearance there, but appearance is taken as real. Taking it as real gives it satta. That satta is lent. So satta, and what is satta? Satta is swarupam stitihi. Therefore, pratiti kala matra sattaka is that satta where swarupa, stiti is there. And stiti is what? Again, it is that where reality is lent. Pratiti kala matra bhavinah padarthasya pratibhasika satto satta uchyate. So pratiti kala matra bhavinah, those padarthas, that padartha, padarthasya, that padartha which is pratiti kala matra bhavi. And Bhu Dhatu is used here. Bhavi is Bhu Sattayam. So Bhavi means that which has Bhavana, that which has existence. That which has existence only during Pratiti Kala. Meaning after the Pratiti Kala, where Brahmajnanam vina, other jnana, Rajju jnana, Shuktika jnana, Shukti jnana, Koshara jnana, these take away the reality which was lent. There is badha. Then after that sublation, this pratiti kala does not exist anymore. Because after badha, the pratiti appearance is there, but pratiti kala bhav matra bhavi. It is pratiti kala matra bhavi. The bhavana isn't there anymore. That is why it is explained. Bhavina means that padartha does not have bhava, does not have bhavana, does not have reality. thereby pratitikala is gone. Pratitikala matra bhavina padarthasya pratibhasika satta uchyate. Otherwise, one will say that pratitikala is still there in marichi udaka. Even after koshara jnana, although you know there is only desert, and pratyaksha, one jumped down to the, one thought that so hot, so much of water is there, not only sufficient for drinking, but sufficient for a swim also. Let me bathe in it. One jumps there, the way you would see in cartoons. So, jumps there and suddenly, they show that the water is gone. He's flat on the desert sand. But still, that's not how it is. As long as refraction continues, the water may appear. Still, it is not pratiti kala matra bhavi. It is not pratiti kala bhavi. It is pratiti kala matra bhavi there. It is not bhavi. It is pratiti kala, but still pratiti is not where satta is lent. So it is no longer bhavi. It is not bhavi padartha. Tula vidya karya shukti rajatadehe pratiti kala matra bhavitva tesham pratibhasika satta yujyate. So it's logical, it is tenable to say that all of these have pratibhasika satta, shukti rajata and udaka, marichi udaka. Why? Because they are tula vidya karya. They are tula vidya karya shukti rajata dehe pratiti kala matra bhavitvat. Those which are tula vidya karya, therefore tula vidya is sadhaka, sadhaka for sadhika in strilinga of shukti rajata ityadi. Therefore they have pratiti kala matra matratvam, thereby pratiti kala matra bhavitvam is there. And so, it is appropriate to call them as having pratibhasika satta. So, tesham pratibhasika satta yujyate. What is paramarthika satta? Okay, there is in Tula Vidya, there is a comment there. Tattva drushtya vicharyamane tu, there is another tippana there. Okay, let me finish that first. I'll just go through this. This is a little more technical, but there is a just for completion, I'm reading it out. There is an aspect given as to there is a possibility of Vishama Satta also countering in some cases sadhana and badhana and badhaka bhava. So badhya badhaka bhava and sadhya sadhaka bhava is possible in some cases, but in some cases you need the samasatta. That is explained here. I think we have seen this. Sorry, samadhan. I think something I missed. I thought I missed something. And this I have explained. Oh, this was. I think, yeah, this one. Tattva drushtya vichara. Yeah, I didn't miss it. I thought I missed something. We had finished in the last class. So here, yeah, this part. Tula vidya kare shukti rajatade pratiti kala matra bhavitva. This tula vidya. On this, there is a comment. Tattva drushtya vicharyamane tu adhishthana rupa sadhake adhishthana jnana rupa badhake samasattakatva niyamo nasti. Yeah, this is what I was saying. This is a little tricky as to what counters what. For that, samasatta has been explained as a necessity. This samasatta may or may not be there in all cases, but in some cases, it is needed. In some cases, there can be vishamasatta, but in particular cases of a particular type, there samasatta ka padhartha is needed for badha. Tattva drushtya vicharyamane tu adhishthana rupa sadhake adhishthana jnana rupa badhake samasattakatva niyamo nasti. For adhishthana you don't need it. Adhishthana rupa sadhaka and adhishthana jnana rupa badhaka, for both of these samasattakatva niyama is not there. For both फॉर एग्जाम्पल तथा ही अधिष्ठान रूपम साधकम विषम सत्ताकम मेव adhishthana is at generally we know that adhishthana is at a higher level of reality there it is not needed so the example which is brought in by the purvapakshi to question how guru vedanta take away ajnana being mithya whereas in the example that he had brought it there is adhishthana which is projecting something else So the doubt was raised. Adhishthana rupam sadhakam vishama sattakam eva. Actually, adhishthana should be at a higher level of reality. Otherwise, you cannot have kalpita vishaya adhyastha on it. Adhyasa is possible. Adhyastha vishaya will have pratiti, meaning there can be kalpana possible, not on kalpita vastu. Kalpana is possible only on something which has vishama satta. Which itself is not a kalpana, which has a higher satta than the kalpita adhyastha padartha. Adhishthana rupam sadhakam vishama sattakam eva. Definitely adhishthana should have higher level of reality. Na kvachidapi samasattakam. Never do you see kalpita vishaya on Pratibhasika Vishaya. So, Kalpita Vishaya itself is Pratibhasika. You cannot have Pratibhasika on which there is a Pratibhasika Kalpana. Vishaya, imagine. Therefore, Kvachidapi Samasattakam Nasti Adhishthana Rupam Adhishthana Jnana Rupam Badakantu Kvachid Vishamasattakam However, Adhishthana Jnana Rupa Badakantu This is important. You never have adhishthana which creates an adhyasa which is at the same level of reality. Adhyasa is at a different level of reality. It is at a lower level of reality. And adhishthana is at a higher level of reality. Therefore, you will always have sadhaka adhishthana as having vishama satta than the adhyastha vishaya. However, adhishthana jnana rupam badakam. But knowing adhishthana through the adhishthana jnana having badha of the kalpita adhyastha vishaya, there kvachid vishama sattakam. Yatha shukti rajatasya badakam shukti jnanam. So shukti rajata Badha will take place by Adhishthana Shukti Jnana. And Swapna Jagata Badakam Jagrat Jnanancha Badhya Pekshaya Adhika Sattakatvat Vishama Sattakam. They are Vishama Satta. However, Kvachittu Samasattakam Api Bhavati. The Jagrat and Swapna Avastha have different Satta. And they still have Badhya Badaka Bhava. And the Adhishthana Shukti and Adhyastha Rajata have Vishama Satta, but still they have Badhya Badaka Bhava, Shukti Jnanam, Jagrat Jnanam. They both facilitate negation of the Kalpana, whether Swapna or whether it is Bhranti. Kvachittu samasattakam api bhavati. Some places it is samasattaka also. Yatha vyavaharika jagato badakam brahma jnanam. So here samasattakam. Vyavaharika jagata badakam brahma jnanam. Brahma jnana is vyavaharika. Brahma jnana is vritti rupa jnana. It is not chid rupa jnana because it is not brahmana jnana. There that karmani shashti is not possible. Brahma itself is jnana. Brahma eva jnanam, brahma jnanam. That brahma eva jnanam is chaitanya rupa, chidrupa jnanam. That is not badaka of vyavaharika jagat. What is badaka of vyavaharika jagat? It is brahmana jnanam. कर्मणि षष्ठी रूप ज्ञान ज्ञान इज नॉट चैतन्य इट इज वृत्त्यात्मक ज्ञान सो वृत्त्यात्मक ज्ञान ब्रह्मण वृत्त्यात्मक ज्ञान व्यावहारिक ज्ञान मिथ्याज्ञान इट इज ऑल्सो मिथ्याज्ञान मिथ्या रूप ज्ञान व्यावहारिक जगत बाधक होती देयरफॉर बाधक कैन हैव डिफरेंट लेवल ऑफ reality as well as same level of reality. You have to appropriately see it in the context. Whereas sadhaka is vishamasattaka. Parantu mithya jnanam yo mithya vastuno badakam iti niyamo bhavatyeva. Thereby mithya jnanam yo mithya vastuno badakam. That niyama is definitely there. तस्माद् इह उक्तः यः नियमः स अधिष्ठान रूप साधकम् अधिष्ठान ज्ञान रूप बाधकम् च विना अवशिष्ट पदार्थ विषयक इति ज्ञेयम् सो इट इज एप्रोप्रिएटली सेड इन दी मूल फर्दर Just give me a moment. Where was I there in the Moola? It's a little tricky to, if in a small monitor, if I'm shifting across pages, shift, let me just go to zoomed out. So Pratibhasika Satta, Devi Sadi, Pratibhasika Satta. So 248 Tavarta is Paramarthika Satta. Before that, I think there was another Tippana here somewhere. Yeah, this Tula Vidya. So Tula Vidya we look at and we'll come to Paramarthika Satta after that. This is what we finished now. Okay. Ghatadi, this is on something else. Okay. I went ahead in a page. Okay. So here in the Paramarthika 250th Avarta, which is Paramarthika Satta. What is Paramarthika Satta? Kalatraya Abadhyattvam Paramarthika Sattvam. That which will never go away in any period of time. That is Paramarthika Satta. Chaitanyam Ekamivara Kadapi Badhyata Iti Paramarthika Satta Chaitanyasyeva. Other than Chaitanya, nothing has Kalatraya Abadhyattvam. All of Jagrat also Avastha is, in another Avastha, it is negated, or across Janmas it is negated. Therefore, Kalatraya Abadhyattvam is not there in Jagrat Avastha. The Rajju will also not exist in time. Therefore, Kalatraya Abadhyattvam is not there for Rajju, Jagrat Rajju. Thereby, it is not Paramarthika Satta. It does not have Paramarthika Sattvam or Satta. Chaitanyam Ekamevana Kadapi Badhyate Iti पारमार्थिक सत्ता चैतन्य सेव गुरु वेदांत आदि है संसार दुख से जो उभयोरपि व्यावहारिक सत्ता कत्वात् गुरु वेदांत आदि नाम संसार दुख निवृत्तिर युक्ता देयरफॉर पारमार्थिक सत्ता इज देयर ओनली फॉर चैतन्य गुरु एंड वेदांत डू नॉट हैव पारमार्थिक सत्ता संसार दुख ऑल्सो डज नॉट हैव पारमार्थिक सत्ता बिकॉज दे विल ऑल गो अवे इन टाइम गुरु विल नॉट लास्ट फॉर एवर वेदांत विल नॉट लास्ट फॉर एवर इन द सेंस एज पदार्थस दे विल नॉट लास्ट फॉर एवर बिकॉज पदार्थस हैव विद शरीरा दे हैव विद शरीरा दे एग्जिस्ट गुरु हैज अ शरीरा वेदांत इज ऑल्सो शब्द रूप दैट शब्द मे बी नित्य इवन बट स्टिल Upanishad Vakyas as they exist, they need not be there in one smriti all the time. Any which way you take it, they, Guru and Vedanta are having Vyavaharika Satta because they are both part of the Prapancha. Of course, Shruti itself, if you say it is does come from Ishvara. Ishvara also is Saguna Brahma, and Saguna Brahma Ishvara is Mithya. Jiva is Mithya. Guru who is Jiva Rupa is Mithya. Guru who is seen as Parabrahma, manifest is Mithya, unmanifest is Sat. Vedanta also, Ishvara also, manifest as Jagat Karana, or Vedanta as Jnana Karana, source for Jnana, is all Mithya. Samsara Dukkhasya cha Ubhayorapi Vyavaharika Satta Katvad. Samsara Dukkha is definitely Vyavaharika. Therefore, Guru Vedanta Adina Samsara Dukkha Nivruttir Yukta. By saying that Mithya, being Mithya Jnana, having the same Satta as Mithya Jnana, and Samsara Dukkha, Mithya Jnana and Mithya Jnana have the same level of reality. Mithya Jnana comes from Guru and Vedanta, who are Mithya. They'll take away Ajnana and Ajnana Karya. Ajnana Karya, Samsara Dukkha is also equally Mithya. All of them have the same level of reality, meaning both of them really. When you sort it down as to what is the real Karana to take away Ajnana, there they have the same level of reality. Both are Mithya. Therefore, Samsara Dukkha Nivritti is possible, Yukta. We look at details in the next part. I'll stop here. Sukhanityam Saprakasham Vyapakan Namur Adhishthanam Buddhya Bodhyam Buddher Drukyatnirvana Param Sra Vedanta Vedyam Pratyak Paramha Tadeva Annamattvam Yatiti Minishchitamatihi. Any questions?
Namaste. Namaste, Guru.
Hari Om. Hari Om.